5.
In health headlines tonight, what could be a breakthrough in treatment for type 1 diabetes using a drug that's already on the market? CBS 42 News anchor Jack Royer shows us the new discovery from UAB's Comprehensive Diabetes Center.
It's an old drug now with a new use, blood pressure medication that doctors are hoping could be used to treat type 1 diabetes, thanks to new research from Birmingham's own backyard.
Well, obviously diabetes is a major problem and it's affecting over 30 million Americans.
Dr. Anath Shalev and researchers at UAB's Comprehensive Diabetes Center has found a breakthrough in a drug that's already FDA approved to treat something else. Verapamil, commonly used to treat hypertension, could now have uses treating type 1 diabetes in adults.
Verapamil, as mentioned before, it's a commonly used blood pressure medication that has been FDA approved for over 30 years. So this is very different from anything that's out there currently and that's available for diabetes treatment.
Researchers say the drug was tested for this purpose in lab rats before a year-long clinical trial following adults, finding patients with type 1 diabetes required less insulin and had more stable blood sugar on the drug. A lot of work to find a possible breakthrough in diabetes research.
I was able to go back to her lab book and find the data, and then we reconfirmed it. And so now I always tell students and postdocs, keep good lab notes because it may come handy down the road.
An age-old diagnosis, now with another approach to treatment, thanks to researchers right here at home.
One important note, this study was only conducted in adults with recent onset of type 1 diabetes, and researchers say more research needs to be done before the drug should be used in children. Jack Royer, CBS 42 News, local coverage you can count on.